The Detroit Institute of Arts invites you to join us for Regeneration, Black cinema from 1898 through 1971. This groundbreaking exhibition explores the achievements and challenges of Black filmmakers and artists from cinema's beginnings through the height of the civil rights movement. Featuring 9 galleries of historical photos, costumes, and props, plus more than 70 film clips. This exhibition is free with museum admission, open from February 4th through June 23rd.